Ladies and gentlemen, I shall play the prelude in C sharp minor by Rachmaninoff for piano and orchestra.
Did you walk off the stage? Go back and play an encore. They want to hear another piece.
All right, one more piece. I shall now play the spinning song by Mendelssohn.
Oh, no, you won't.
What do you mean I won't, piano?
Your time is up. I will no longer play for you.
You won't play for me anymore? Oh, please, Don't stop now. Just one more piece. Please, just one more.
Sparky, play. Everyone is waiting.
Why doesn't he play? What's the matter with him?
He seems to be talking to himself.
Piano, you must play for me. You must. I'm going to run my hands over the keys. Here I go. Play, play. Play, piano. Oh, play. It won't play.
Sparky, play. Sparky, why can't you play? Sparky, 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 Sparky.
What? What?
Sparky, wake up, dear. You've been asleep.
Asleep? Oh, Mother, I've been dreaming. I dreamed I could play the piano better than my teacher, better than anybody. But it was just an old dream.
Oh, well, don't worry, Sparky. You'll be able to play the piano well someday, if you keep up your practicing.
I will. I'll practice my piece right now, and I won't give up until I can play as good as I did in my dream. Well, anyway, as good as my teacher.